wait. It turns out that our squirrel has been faking it. When he spotted the thief, he opted for plan B, misdirection. The thief has seen only what our squirrel wanted him to see. He continued to dig, but he didn't deposit the nut. The ultimate sleight of hand. Oblivious to the trick, the thief heads towards the freshly dug hole, only to find a freshly dug hole. Foiled. Our squirrel is free to bury his nut in a new location, known only to him.